On this episode of Plated by V, I'm showing you how I make my sweet corn soup, so press the pause button and get your ingredients ready. After frying my seasoning for about 2 minutes, I've added my yellow pepper and I've fried that for an extra 2 minutes as well before adding my chopped sweet potato and carrots. So as you can see, I've added my sweet potato and carrots first because they are gonna take longer to cook than my sweet corn. So after 10 minutes of boiling my sweet potato and carrots, I'm adding in the sweet corn in there, and I'm going to leave that in for another extra 15 minutes. Okay, 15 minutes later, I am just checking to see how soft my veggies are. Remember, it's very important that they are very soft so that it's easy for you to blend once your soup has cooled down. I'm satisfied with the softness. Everything has been cooked through, and I switch off my stove and I leave the pot on for an extra 5 to 10 minutes. Enjoy with toasted bread or croutons. Follow me at Plated by V on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook.